the Dude from Denmark here. So Cyril, Rise of the Thorns is finally out in the League of Legends. I made another video with the mid-July patch notes if you want to check that out. The patch note involved the remake of Evelynn, Twitch and Xin Zhao. So if you're interested in that, you can click around here. Yeah, around over here somewhere. Anyway, let's check her out. Cyril's mechanic is all about planting seeds, and her second ability does that. She plants a seed, granting vision of an area for up to 30 seconds. Other spells cast on this seed will turn them into plants who fight for Cyril. This ability is called Rampant Growth. Her first ability is called Deadly Bloom, where she grows a bud on the target location. After a brief delay, it explodes, launching damaging thorns at all nearby enemies. If she casts this on the seed, Deadly Bloom grows a thorn spitter plant which fires at enemies from afar.
First blood. Such a busy world.
Her third ability is called Grasping Roots, where she sends vines through the ground to root her target and dealing damage to all enemies that come across. If cast on a seed, Grasping Roots grows a vine lasher whose short range attack reduces enemy movement speed.
None will escape my grasp. Killing spree.
Her ultimate is called Strangler Thorns, where she summons a twisted thicket at her target location, dealing damage to enemies and knocking them up in the air as it contracts. Plants in the areas are engaged and increase their attack speed.
Unstoppable. Venture off the beaten path.
I think Cyra has a nice mechanic with her seeds, but I do have the same problem as I had with when Yorick came out with his ghost minions. I think Cyra's plans is the mechanic is just too weak. The problem is that you can only have two seeds to cast, and then you have to wait like 30 seconds to get new seeds again. You can only store up to two seeds, which is way too low, I think. The problem is that since Cyril has this mechanic, I think she should be able to have it all the time, and maybe make the damage on her plants reduced or something. But I just think that if she had more plants available from start, I think she would be more fluent and more fun to play, and not have to wait for her seeds to come back to cast again. But all in all, I think Cyril is a fine champion. It's not something I'm going to play a lot. It's not really my style. But I do think she can be a big trouble in team fights with her seeds and her ultimate and so on. So I think I'm not sure if she's going to be played a lot. But I think she's a fine champion. My thoughts on Cyril, Rise of Thorns, the new champion in the League of Legends. You can leave me a comment down below and tell me what you think of this champion. Do you like her or do you hate her? Let me know. If you want, you can subscribe to me to follow more of my videos. And until next time, have fun, guys.